Guys, look at this!
It's a pink car? Why is it pink?
And don't you think that this looks a little bit like a Lamborghini?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel.
Rockstar Games has released a new car, and well, it's this pink machine.
Before you're like, Jelly, why is this car so cool?
Well, let me tell you,
this pink car, ladies and gentlemen, is a Lamborghini Urus. Wow!
Or well, it's based on that in the game.
This car in real life is like worth $200,000 to $250,000. It's not the first SUV Lamborghini, but it is the newest. And actually, in the real world, there's only about 1,000 of these. So this is a spectacular car with 641 horsepower, 0 to 60 in under 3 seconds. This car is insane.
And you know, I really want to take this one for a spin.
But before we do that, how about we upgrade the engine, make it ultra fast,
and then see if we can break the record of fastest car on the game.
All right, let's start off with some armor. $50,000, just to make it a little bit stronger.
I really don't know what it does, but 50 grand, let's spend it.
Brakes, how about we put some race brakes on here? This is a SUV, and SUVs are very, very heavy, but this is also like a sports car, so we need some good brakes to stop this vehicle, let's be honest.
Engine, this is where it gets important.
We can get a level 4 engine upgrade for $33,000, which makes us accelerate a lot faster.
Exhaust.
Oh. Okay, so currently we have this stock exhaust, which is a really nice looking exhaust. In real life, I believe it's a hexagon shape. Everything in this car is about hexagons. I'm a really big car fan. I'm sorry, guys. But let's see, what can we put on this car? Quad exhausts. Look at that. Titanium quad exhausts. I mean, adds nice effect. Aluminium. Twin bore. Whoa. You could put a fist in that. Titanium, aluminium, what is this? Tri-vector. Yo, look at that! It's kind of weird because now you've got like two gaps on the side, but it's cool. What else we got? The big bore. Yeah, you can put something more than a fist in this.
I mean, honestly, I think the stock one is super cool. Like, it just works with the shape, but the problem is I want a titanium one, and we don't have that. So I think we're just gonna go with the big bore titanium.
Okay, front bumpers. Wait, before we do all this, let's just make it green, okay?
Okay. Okay, that's a lot better, but what's with the mirrors? Crew, there we go.
And we got a trim color? What's this? The interior! Oh, I'm so excited to look at this later.
Wait, let's make the interior have green stitching.
All right, green stitching. Green everywhere, guys.
In case you didn't realize, green is my favorite color.
So this is the stock bumper, which looks a lot like the real life stock bumper. But what about a custom diffuser? Or a carbon custom diffuser? Or a shark diffuser? Whoa!
Okay, a Pagani diffuser? Whoa!
Look at that!
Carbon Pagani street build?
The amount of detail that Rockstar Games goes through.
It's a lot.
Okay, we're gonna go with the carbon one.
We're all about weight reduction and aerodynamics. So the carbon Pagani street build for $17,000
is what we need.
Okay, let's have a look at the grill. So currently we have this very beautiful grill in front of us.
What if we make it chrome? Or carbon? Or street? Okay.
I mean, there's a lot of options.
Whoa.
The luxury grill. Look at that! Carbon luxury, chrome combination spec. Oh my god, there's so many options. I don't know what to get.
Okay, I'm going with the luxury grill. Or the carbon one. Like I said,
we're about rate reduction.
Rate reduction. What am I even saying?
Moving on. The hood. Stock hood.
This is a very nice looking hood.
Stripped hood.
Okay, it's not very nice. I like this one better. Carbon stripped? A little too much carbon for my liking.
Bevel.
Not a lot like a Lamborghini, but
performance.
Now you can see the engine.
MK1, yo.
I mean, now it kind of looks like there's a fat engine in there, and there's just a normal V8 twin turbo in there. I mean, it's big engine, but you know, it's not exactly a V12 or something.
The vanity hood? What?
Yo. This is kind of silly, don't you think?
I mean, it looks cool, but I don't know. It's not like a Lamborghini. If this was on the back, like if the engine was in the back, I would have done it. But not in the front, man.
To be honest, I think the performance hood or the MK2 is the coolest.
This is too many things on the hood. Okay, why not? We're going with the bevel. Yep, we're going bevel. Okay, I made the decision. I paid for it. All done. Horn.
Okay, so the standard horn is this one.
Sounds pretty good.
What about a truck horn? It's a little too much. I mean, it is a big car, but you know, cop horn?
I mean, we gotta drive away from the cops. Why would we want a cop horn? Lights. Okay, headlights. Xenon, Xenon, how do you pronounce that? Currently, we have the stock ones, and we can actually put any color we want. Oh my god.
Lime green. Wah!
That is actually really nice. Neon, obviously, we're gonna go with front, back, and sides, and crew neon all around. All right, here's where it gets a little interesting. We can put stickers on it. So how about some classic stripes? It's a little bit, I don't know, looks like a Mustang now, and it's a Lamborghini. Have you ever seen a Lamborghini with stripes? Probably, but I don't know. Oh, orange Taurus. Purple Vandal. Whoa! Yo, it looks like someone threw a paint bomb towards my car. Blue? Oh, offset. Okay, this is just some sponsored stuff. I should probably censor that word. Oh, I like the camo on the back, though. Look at that. Too many ads. Oh, Stronzo? Too many ads again. What is this? Dibonar mein Macht. Sport Taurus. Why is the normal one just so nice? But you've got, like, a sticker on the side here, which is... Maybe we can change that later on. It's not even a sticker. It's just black, and I can't change the color. Neither do any stickers go over there, so how about we just leave it like it is, and we see where we go. Mud guards? Yo, what? Rockstar Games, this is strange. Why did you add this? And they're so ugly. Why would I want this? No, I'm not paying for that. Plate. We're gonna go with the black and yellow plate. I just think that looks best with the green car I have. Respray, we've already done that. Roof. What?
Yo!
A carbon roof is a nice touch. Okay, let's see. We got some more roofs. A carbon ridged roof or a sports roof? A little too much. Carbon sports? Nah, not really that nice. I honestly think the ridged carbon roof is the coolest one. Don't you think? I'm going for the rich carbon roof. And it works with our hood as well. You know, it kind of keeps it going. Skirts! Oh, yes. Look at that. This is where it gets exciting. So the primary extended skirt, the secondary one, the carbon one, primary race skirt. I mean, the extended one is just an extension. I think we should go with this one. You see, it's super aerodynamic. I like that. We're going with the race skirt. Spoiler! Yo, I forgot about that. Oh, we got an upper spoiler here. I've seen a lot of SUVs with this upper spoiler lately. I guess it goes up when it breaks. So, you know, it breaks faster. I don't know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Sorry, that just interrupted me. What did it just do? It just split it up? Okay. Low level. I don't really like that. It looks like a handle. The carbon level spoiler. The ducktail. Okay, this is a little strange. And that'll add a lot of drag. Another ducktail, but carbon. The dual wing. The carbon dual wing. I mean, the dual wing is all right. But maybe the carbon detail is the nicest. Because it keeps it going with the roof, you know? It's not the most expensive ones, but the most beautiful one. Okay, ducktail. Okay, this is where it gets nice. Well, I think we should keep this one green. So we're just going to do a bolted ducktail. You know, we could go with an upper spoiler, like an aero spoiler, but is it a bit much? This or this? This or this? You know what? We're going to go with the spoiler. Hell yeah! Let's be strange and different. Suspension. All right, let's put this car a little deeper into the ground. There we go. Look at that difference, guys. That is insane. Transmission. We need the best transmission for the best acceleration. Turbo. Ooh, we need that 50K worth of turbo tuning. Hell yeah. All right. Okay, let's look at the wheels real quick. Currently, we have the stock wheel. Now, we can change these up. Ooh, these are a lot better. Yeah, that is a lot nicer. All right, but which one's my favorite? We can also, like, give it a little different color. Let's go with a carbon detail here. I like the carbon rims. Chrome? We could do chrome as well. No, let's go a non-chrome. I like the solar. I think it's so nice. Or the carbon R. Maybe we should go with this one. Yeah, the carbon R. Let's go with the carbon R. That looks good. All right, wheel color. Oh, look at that detail. All right, we'll go with pea green. That looks very nice. Tire design. Custom tires. I mean, like I said before, I don't really like the branding everywhere, so... How about we don't do that? Tire enhancements. Bulletproof. Tire smoke is gonna be crude. Basically, what it does, if you slip out... You know, the rubber will be green. It's a little strange, but it's cool. Windows. Oh. Oh. Yo! That did so much. Look at the difference, man. We're going limo. Hell yeah, we are going limo. This car is turning out awesome. All right, guys. I think that's our Lamborghini Urus. I mean, it looks amazing. It looks so good. Let's take it out for a spin. All right. We made it to a very nice part. Let's just go real, real fast. Before we do that, let's have a quick look at the interior. We've got our RPM meter, we've got our speedometer, we've got a display. Okay, I mean, it looks very Lamborghini style. I don't really know what the real life one looks like, but this is really nice. For some reason, it reminds me a little bit of a Bentley. I don't know why. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my god, this thing is so fast. Okay, we got an obstacle. Let's dodge the obstacle. Oh, wait, what happened here? Oh my goodness. Sorry, sir. Whoa! Yo, this car is so fast. And keep in mind, guys, it is based off a real Lamborghini. So this is insane. Okay, we got a brake. Use those race brakes. Whoa! Ooh, you saw a little bit of the green crew smoke there as well. That was so nice. I mean, look at this thing. Oh my god. Oh, sorry, sir. I'll get out. It's okay. He's telling me off. Okay, I'll leave. And leaving in this car is not a problem, man. Look how fast this thing is. Woohoo! Guys, let's take it to Beverly Hills. Or, well, we should actually take it to Rodeo Drive in Beverly Hills. That's where all the fancy people are. And that's where people would take selfies with my car. Because this is the best car in the game. Whoa! 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 Oh my god, I just slipped out. And you know what? I still have not crashed, even though I'm driving like a maniac. I gotta say, for an SUV, this might just be the fastest SUV in the game. It might actually be just as fast as the supercars that this game has. All right, where's Rodeo Drive? I'm kind of lost. I think it's right here. Okay, to the right. Oh, okay, let's go there and try not to crash. I want to really see how maneuverable our Lamborghini Urus really is. I've actually spotted one of these in real life, even though they only came out this year. So, you know, when I saw one, I wanted to take a picture with it, but it was too fast. I couldn't keep up. I saw it on the highway, that's why. Okay, I think we're here. Rodeo Drive. Okay, let's be cool now. Oh wait, look at our lights. We gotta act like a normal civilian, okay? I'm a normal person. I don't drive like a maniac. I have a Lamborghini. I drive normal. My car's already a little bit dirty, and what happened here? Oh, here we are. Rodeo Drive. Bling, bling, bling. Don't you like my SUV? They hate it! And what's with this poster? Why is he naked? All right, well, I'm not sure what's going on, but people don't seem to like it so far. But I love it! I think this is the most amazing car that Rockstar Games has released in a while now. Apart from, like, all the Arena War cars, which were really cool, but, like, this is a normal car, you know? I want to check its top speed. I think that's pretty important. We already know it's 0 to 60, which is just under 3 seconds. I believe it's 2.9, which is, like, comparable to a lot of... Super! No! 0 to 60 in 2.9 seconds is comparable with pretty much all supercars in real life. So, this being an SUV is truly insane. Also, look at the fire coming out of my exhaust. Wah! Wah! Just so you know, I am not sure how to pronounce the Lamborghini Urus name. Like, it's an Italian car brand, so they probably say a Lamborghini Urus, a carbonara napoletana. Maybe Americans or just English speakers in general will say Urus. But to me, this is the Urus, all right? Italiano, sì, grazie, a Lamborghini Urus. All right, we're testing out a top speed. I am not exactly sure how fast we're currently going, but it feels pretty quick. Woo! Oh god, no! So it looks like we just tipped at about 305 kilometers an hour, which is absolutely insane. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you for watching this video. Leave a like on it if you enjoyed it. And if you want to see me make more videos about awesome cars in Grand Theft Auto, let me know. And also, I beat up the Lamborghini already, but I'll just buy a new one. YouTube money, am I right? Leave a like on this video if you enjoyed it, and thanks for watching. Check out this new hot merchandise on jellystore.com. And if you're feeling mysterious, then make sure you have a look at these two awesome mystery boxes. The gold one is my favorite.